Hi, I'm Joe. I'm a retrofit coordinator at the Centre for Sustainable Energy, and I'm going to be going through a few common myths about heat pumps. Heat pumps are new and untested. The basic technology behind heat pumps is decades old and proven in climates much colder than the UK's. Heat pumps are more efficient and reliable now than ever before, and there are around 20 million of them currently operating across Europe. Putting heat pumps into lots of different homes across the UK does represent a significant change to what we're used to. Heat pumps only work in new and very well insulated homes. A well-designed heat pump can heat properties of all sizes and ages. It's sensible to take a fabric-first approach and make sure you've got basic insulation measures like loft insulation, cavity wall insulation, draft proofing, and double glazing first. This will mean that a smaller heat pump and smaller radiators can be installed. This isn't to say that everything must be insulated before a heat pump is installed. Insulating solid walls and floors can be very expensive and disruptive. The crucial thing is how the heat pump is designed. The heat pump and the radiators should be sized according to the heat demand of your home. I'll need to change my pipework. If you have long sections of old or narrow microbore pipework, you may need to change this as part of the heat pump installation. It's not always necessary though, and your heat pump installer will be able to advise. Heat pumps can't cope in the winter. Air source heat pumps are designed to work in temperatures as low as minus 25 degrees Celsius, and they are common in many countries in Europe that are significantly colder than the UK. They will still be twice as efficient as a gas boiler or direct electric heating when the temperature drops below zero. Heat pumps make a lot of noise. The noise level of an air source heat pump is largely dependent on how hard it has to work, as well as its make, size, and the manner of its installation. There are strict regulations on noise, and all heat pump installers will carry out a noise assessment on your property. They typically reach 40 to 60 decibels, which is the equivalent of a quiet office. While your heat pump journey may seem complicated, there's usually a solution for your home. It just requires the right guidance, installer, and heat pump design. Visit our website for more information on heat pumps.